Is it a beautiful fall day? It sure is. But is it a day where the Manhattan District Attorney's Office is prosecuting someone who, even though the complainant says, oh yeah, the things that were written in the complaint and sworn to under penalty of perjury aren't true, they're not dismissing